What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today, we are reacting to the Baby Boogeyman official audio. Let's get straight to it. All right, y'all. Like I said, go watch the intro. If y'all want to know why I'm in my car and shit like that, go watch the intro to the baby reactions. Go again. Go check out that reaction. Y'all want to know why I'm in my car? If you don't give a fuck, let's go. Oh, I know he got a music video for this shit, but I'm reacting in the whipski, so shit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm going to react to the official video and shit like that. All right, get back to the crib. Let's go.
You play with me, that shit was childish. The day before she said the Tory Lane shot, I was fucking on Megan Thee Stallion. Waited.
Oh, that's it. Oh, so I was just a song early. Drop that diss. Oh, maybe drop that diss was like a subliminal, not a subliminal, but like a metaphorical thing. You feel me? Like metaphorically, I'm finna drop that diss next track. You know what I'm saying? Because he came off first 10, 11 seconds. I restarted the whole song. He said something about the day she claimed that Tory shot her or something like that. I was fucking on Megan Thee Stallion. He said her name. He a real ass nigga. Look, I got the motherfucking lyrics right here. Because it say, you know, I just clicked the lyrics on Apple Music. It say, you play with me. That shit was childish. The day before she said that Tory Lane shot her, I was fucking on Megan Thee Stallion. Day before, he was fucking your shit. Tory and him was probably tag teaming. Like, bitch, hey, nigga, you got her that day? I got the bitch this day. You know what I'm saying? They was just tag team shit. Crazy. That's crazy, bro. Like, damn. And I've been, look, go check my other reactions when Megan Thee Stallion and DaBaby made a song. I've been saying, like, bro, they should fuck. Who the fuck this nigga pulling up behind me and shit? Nigga want his ass beat? Don't do it.
You play with me, that shit was childish. The day before she said the Tory Lane shot, I was fucking on Megan Thee Stallion. Waiting to say this shit on my next album. Get it the day before too. But I kept...
Damn, the day before too? I knew that they was fucking. I felt that they should have been... I felt that they could have been like a power couple. The baby and Megan Thee Stallion, the music that they made was always bomb and shit like that. So I felt that they was a power couple and shit like that. I won't lie to you, I'm finna accept this shit, but I'm gonna go get it after. Cause this shit, $12, nigga. If I like that, $12 for 20 minutes, let's go. Shit. No, the baby. Alright. But no, real shit though. I personally felt like they was like a power couple and shit like that. They could have, bro, if that beat fly by my shit again, I felt like they could have been like a power couple, you know what I'm saying? But shit, I guess shit. Shit don't always, what they be saying, like the rubber don't always meet the road. I don't know. It's some shit like that. But yeah, my nigga, shit, let's go.
The day before she said the Tory Lane shot, I was fucking on Megan Thee Stallion. Waited to say the shit on my next album. Get it the day before too. But I kept it playing, ain't say nothing about it. Had a pretty boy between me, ready to die by the bitch like a cow. I told you.
Damn. He said he was ready to die by her like a cow. And it's crazy. Behind the scenes, we never know. This type of shit is happening. You feel me? But it's happening. Shit, the baby was ready to go about Megan shit. That's crazy. I've been saying that for the longest. Like, bro, that niggas got something going on. Go check them oil reactions from a year, damn near 2 years ago. I don't know. A year ago, yeah.
Shit. Had a pretty boy between me, ready to die by the bitch like a cow. The day before too. But I kept it play, ain't say nothing about it. Had a pretty boy between me, ready.
Oh no, he didn't say I was ready to die. Oh, okay, my bad. I disrespected the baby on that shit. He said you had your boyfriend tweeting me ready to die about that bitch like a coward, because y'all remember Partisan was tweeting at DaBaby and shit, and DaBaby had tweeted that shit at him and shit like that. But that shit was crazy, my nigga. And I remember that shit. He said that nigga was ready to die about you like a fucking coward. Like, man, you better stop playing with DaBaby shit.
Die about the bitch like a coward, but I kept it play, ain't say nothing about it. Had a pretty boy between me, ready to die about the bitch like a coward. I told you niggas don't play now, you gon' have to handle me. I poke the motherfucking bear, I'm an animal. Rock out on you, make you dance like that.
I poke the bear. Make you dance like an animal. Is that what he was about to say? And he said, act like a bear, something about an animal. Okay.
Die about the bitch like a cow. I told you niggas don't play now. You gon' have to handle me. I poke the motherfucking bear. I'm an animal. Rock out on you, make you dance like Diana. I'm having hoses, don't do what I say. They are not gonna argue with me. Handle me. I poke the motherfucking bear. I'm an animal. Rock out on you, make you dance like Diana. I'm having hoses, don't do what I say. They are not.
Make you dance like Diana. Did he say Diana? I don't know.
I'm an animal, rock out on you, make you dance like Diana. I'm having hoses, don't do what I say. They are not gonna argue with me, they got manners. They're not coming in with that phone, don't do cameras. I ain't in the mood to be taking no pictures. I'm way too stupid having my way with the bitches. Y'all wanna be on my shit list. I'm having bitches on bitches. I'm having bitches who blood, yeah, I'm having bitches who trips. I ain't tripping, nigga, baby, don't bang, Big 40 and a crazy ass giant. Don't walk up on me with that mask on your face. Get the shit blown off, nigga, baby, don't play. I'm back on my shit, this that baby on, baby. I think I'm the shit, you can blame it on, baby. I'm ready to blow every time I pull out, you can come and find out.
He said, I think I'm the shit, you can blame it on, baby, because babies take shit. Okay, I mean, everybody takes shit, but you know, babies be shit like a motherfucker. Stank shit in your face, all that shit, you know?
Nigga, baby, don't play. I'm back on my shit, this that baby on, baby. I think I'm the shit, you can blame it on, baby. I'm ready to blow every time I pull out. You can come and find out, bitch, I stay where I stay. Whip cold in the camera, this case. Project, baby, bitch, I stay by the lake.
Bitch did something about whip cold on my stay with the skates, maybe like ice skate.
The time I pull out, you can come and find out, bitch, I stay where I stay. Whip cold in the camera, this case. Project, baby, bitch, I stay by the lake. Bitch, man, niggas know I hate to go hate. They ain't fucking with Jonathan, mama. You play with me. Oh, God damn. Shut the lights off, boogeyman.
Play the lights off, boogeyman. Okay.
The lights off, boogeyman. Play with me. Oh, God damn. Cut the lights off, boogeyman. I know they rapping that niggas be hating, but they can do shit with me, mama. I pulled up 2 chains with 6 braces. Play, I'm gonna bring the bitch right about it. Yeah, I'ma know it getting tired. I like my bitch from the bottom. He think you could like me, little nigga, you're not. This a bitch that I'm with is a model. The first one you fuck niggas play. I'ma get promo seats to your next show and come blow on you. Fuck nigga down on the stage. The day you come my bluff, that's the day you gonna lay. I was there.
Damn. He just said the day you niggas wanna hate, I'm gonna pretty much buying the tickets and shit like that to your next show. I'm gonna blow your shit out on the stage. Shit, fuck him up then, the baby shit.
The bitch that I'm with is a model, the first one you fuck niggas play. I'ma get photo seats to your next show and come blow on you. Fuck nigga down on the stage, the day you call my bluff, that's the day you gon' lay. I was there rolling out, shutting down the whole damn show, trying to make me have a problem with gays. Mixed up my words, made a nigga lose a whole 30 million, now I'm back and I'ma say what I say, bitch.
Okay, talk your shit, my nigga. Talk your shit, because he said, mixed up my words. Honestly, is that the thing when he did that shit, when he was like, when he did that shit, personally, I don't know. DaBaby, he don't seem like one of them niggas that'll walk back shit he said. You know what I'm saying? He seemed like he one of them niggas that will look at you and say, hey, I say what I said. I may say I'm wrong for what I said, but I say what I said. You know what I'm saying? Some shit like that. I think this is just to walk back his shit. And this is a very, I don't know. This may just be really DaBaby saying, like, damn, if I had that opportunity, I wouldn't say that shit, but is it only because of, yo, the shit that you lost, like the endorsements maybe, or all of that shit that you lost and shit like that? Is that the only reason why you're saying it, or is you really genuinely feeling that way that you shouldn't have said that shit? I don't think, I think this is just like, you know, not PR, but like saying, hey, I mixed up my words. I don't think that's DaBaby. I don't think that's DaBaby really saying that. Maybe all of the shit that he went through, he probably like, damn, he probably actually do feel some type of way, but I don't know. Shit, I ain't that nigga, but that's just how I feel.
Promo seats to your next show and come blow on you. Fuck nigga down on the stage, the day you call my bluff, that's the day you gon' lay. I was there rolling out, shutting down a whole damn show, trying to make me have a problem with gas. Mixed up my words, made a nigga lose a whole 30 million, now I'm back and I'ma say what I say.
He said he mixed up his word, he lost 30 million? Shit. 30 mil? 30 M's? Fuck. He probably got 30 M's right now, but shit, 30 plus 30, that's 60, nigga. Fuck.
You call my bluff, that's the day you gon' lay. I was there rolling out, shutting down a whole damn show, trying to make me have a problem with gays. Mixed up my words, made a nigga lose a whole 30 million, now I'm back and I'ma say what I say.
He said, tried to make me have a problem with gays. Damn.
Bitch, nigga, you play with me. Oh, God damn. Shut the lights off, boogeyman. Play with me. Oh, God damn. Cut the lights off, boogeyman. You play with me. Oh, God damn.
Hey, okay, go crazy, man. I ain't even lie. I thought that nigga was gonna go harsher when they said he dish making. I thought he was gonna go, you know, nigga. I thought he was gonna be like boom, boom, boom. But he probably was like, hey. But he's, you know, I don't know. Who knows? I'm pretty sure he got more and shit like that. You know, he said he was fucking her 2 days in a row. Shit, it was must have been like a 2-2-2-2 thing. Like, DaBaby had her 2 days, Tory had her, then, you know, I don't know. Shit, but hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button, comment down below. Anything to show I want, I would highly appreciate it, no cap. Hey, I fucked with this. I fucked with the little demon voice that he had in the background and shit. We got 4 motherfuckers, 2 of them walking with coffee, 1 of them walking with a dog and shit, and the other one just got his hands in his trench coat and shit like that. 1 bitch nigga to my left. You know, I gotta analyze all that shit. Yellow car pulling up on my shit to my left and shit like that. But yeah, man, I love y'all. Appreciate y'all sharing my videos and don't be stingy. Oh no, I was fucking with it though. DaBaby went crazy and shit like that. he gonna continue to go crazy. I know he is. I fuck with the demon, that devil, the demon devil shit, whatever the fuck it was and shit like that in the background and shit like that. So shit. Yeah, I rocked out with it. Let's get to the next track. I love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Check out all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button. Press the bell so you get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new mixtape. It's up above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. I love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Thanks for watching.